start with a goal of love, the kind you only dream of. You were like my best friend, with a right amount of romance. Whispers of the future, telling me our story, only getting better. Tables turning, I'm off with all the right things in between. Memory of perfect scenes. Sentences you speak, but you wanna leave.
Okay. Woo. Let's how is everybody doing? Everything good with everybody? Everybody good? Everybody happy? Sad? Mad? Depressed? Don't be depressed. If you are, I'm here for you. Gotta stretch. Oh, gotta make sure my lungs is limb. Oh, gotta make sure my voice is powerful for when I scream like a 10-year-old child. Whoo! Okay, so if you're new, we're playing this game. If you've been here before, you already know what we're in for. We played the first one, played the DLC, which, you know, arguably, you know, was better than the first one. Welcome all. Best not pee myself. Well, hey, I got on a pair of shorts, and the dresser's like right over there in case I need to do, you know, little switchy, you know what I mean? No need for depresso when you have espresso. That too. However, I don't want to be up for the next 48 hours, so we're not going to do that. But I understand you. Or a white monster. I don't know if you guys have ever had a white monster, but listen. Supreme. Gonna have it on in the background. Well, I appreciate you. You know, you don't have to sit here throughout the whole thing. If you want to just have it on as background noise, if that's what I could provide for y'all, that's fine. Okay, that's okay. If I don't lose my voice, you're gonna be disappointed. You know, funny thing is, I started to lose my voice at the end of the DLC because I was not having a great time. Really, I was just not. Hey, I need to. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why I couldn't hear it. Who got Lynn pregnant? That's what we're trying to find out. That's shocker. If you didn't watch the first one, Lynn is pregnant, and she didn't tell ya boy. But we didn't know she was pregnant coming up here. We didn't know anything. White monster slap? Yes, they do. You see what I mean? Oh, dude, just a crisp white monster at the beginning of your shift. Yes. Monster's drinks are bad for you if you're smart enough to find out. Well, can't be any worse than this. can't be any worse than what I got in my hand right here, so. But, we're having zero cows and no carbs. Well, for me at least. Yeah. See, you understand it. You know. Yeah. We know. Oh. No carbs, no cows, and no. Just drink water, I guess, is the best thing to do. Really, but who wants to do that? That's so boring. You know what I mean? So, well, without further ado, if y'all are ready, that means I have to be ready. And if y'all aren't ready, I will never be ready. Pulls out the 60 ouncer, poggers. Oh, man, 60? If my sugar is low, do I just pause the game and get some? I mean, yeah. Because if I don't, it's not going to be a very entertaining stream if I'm just passed out here on my table. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're trying to get there. Because I think you have to be affiliate to get bits, right? Is that what that is? Man. I'm just glad to have y'all here with me. I'm glad I don't have to do this by myself. If I had to do this alone, there's a reason why I didn't play this game and I've owned it for 2 years. Is because I don't want to do this alone. And y'all being here with me makes it a ton better. So, I guess let's stop stalling. I should do a live or me sleeping. No, I feel like I'm an ugly sleeper. And I just feel like it's not a... It wouldn't be an entertaining thing. Just wanted to hop in and talk shit. Miss you. Love you too. Miss you greatly. Hey, before I read the rest of this, hope to see you again. I'm heading to bed. Okay. Proud of you doing what you... Hey, I'm going to message you soon. I've just been busy with everything, but I will see you. I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate you coming over here. Black Ops 2 Zombies is more scary. Nah, dude. Nah. Black Ops 2 Zombies was the shit. Was the shit. Understand me? Okay. If we remember, we had one person this entire time that was helping us. And he helped for a total of, chat, what do you think, 5 minutes? And this is what ended up happening. Yeah. So that goes to show you to not, I guess, let me make sure everything's turned off. Not help. You know what I mean? So let us... He didn't have any batteries from what I know. I guess we just gotta keep going. What's our...
What the chapel. Yep. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Yes. Do we have... We got Ethan's letter. We got the gospel. I think these are all the pictures that we just wanted to read. I don't think... Those giant ones we're not reading. Can't use a bandage. I got 3 batteries. We're chilling. I like the little inventory that they've given you. They really like... Oh, dude, I thought that was somebody with a flashlight already. I feel like they really upped a lot of things about this game prior to, like, the first one. You know what I mean? Because the first one, you really just... It gave you, like, a battery counter. And you had night mode. But this, you could, like, heal yourself. However, I hate that you have to stop to heal yourself. That's stupid. Just saw, like, a drug lady kill someone, and he's still looking for a girl that he probably got pregnant. We don't know! We have no idea. That's what we're trying to find out. We're trying to find out why, one, Lynn's keeping secrets. And two, who the damn daddy is. I'm gonna assume I have to go to this very not so friendly looking bridge. Or do I just, I have no idea where to go from here. Because as far as I'm concerned, everything's locked. What is this? It's like the Murray Show. I love that show. That show was great. Seeing the reactions of the people, if they were the father or not, was great. And see, night mode doesn't really do anything, so I guess we just gotta... Oh. They have a battery for me? I don't understand why we can't pick up like this. This more than not useful. Flashlight. But I guess it's just let's keep on going. We gotta try to find the chapel. We were just right here, right? They went this way. I'm gonna assume that I have to go to the right side.
That makes sense.
You can't believe he's dead. I can't believe it either. He was in it for like 10 minutes. He was literally in the game for about 15 minutes and then was gone. Oh. What are you doing?
But it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. from this Abba is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of Revelation.
What is this bitch talking about?
Yeah, what? That's exactly what I'm thinking. What is she talking about? Is she okay?
Oh, swimming is exhausting. I didn't know that. Nobody told me nothing. Oh yeah, homeboy is tired. How do I... Now, do I want to get... Do I want to
go over there?
She injected too... No, because injecting too much don't make you crazy. I don't hear that. Where's that coming from? Hey, something's on fire.
Lock your door.
There it is.
Are you? Hold your loved one close to you. The enemy in the Passover is begun.
Wait, should I go? Oh, dude, that's not the run button. That run button has screwed me over so many times already. I knew I couldn't come over here. I was just wanting to make sure. Okay. So I think his name is Father Noth, is who we're talking about. You hate when your sugar's low and you lose eyesight? Yeah, me too. Or waking up with like a low blood sugar sucks.
Fucking Christ!
What the hell? What was that? I don't have time to deal with you right now. I have to...
They flayed them. Nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
Wait, that's a kid? I'm not trying to look into, like, body parts. I'm just trying to fit... Because this is a whole ass adult. And this looks like an adult... You know what? If they say it's a kid, it's a kid. Next game should be Devour. I don't know what that game is. I could look into it though, for sure. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that. I'm gonna guess that's a scary game also. Can't carry no more bandages, sweet. Let's take a look at this. Should we be reading these? I guess I could. Huh. Yeah, we probably should have read those, but too late to make changes now. It sounds like that kind of sounds like Dead by Daylight. Is it kind of like that? Oh, man. Am I supposed to be hearing something? No. Am I gonna have to go through the corn stalks? Am I gonna have to go through the cornfield? Cause let me tell you right now, no. You think he? Listen. I think that was scary. I don't know if I could do it. I was able to hear it. Oh. What am I recording? Wait. Guys, I don't want to. No. Oh no, I have to get in it. No.
We must rise complacently. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Dude, this is making my heart rate pump. Oh. Guys, there's something moving. And it's not like the wind. Oh. Oh, that's disgusting. I don't do well in little, like, hay fields. I'm playing that game, even zombies. Get me screwed. Oh, no. No. Hide. Get in. I'm supposed to know if somebody's coming. I could hear him. Can y'all hear him? I can't tell if they're... I don't know how long I could hold my breath for. What if I pop up and he in the water barrel? Hey, don't! No. Oh! No! There's no way he can't hear that, right? Like, you got your juice pouch ready. Where'd he go? Let's leave. Let's get out of here. I think we're good in, like, little hay field things. I don't know where to go. I got so scared I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, this didn't make it any better. No. Maybe they left? Oh, there's a battery. As long as nobody's around. Dude, I'm literally having has sound effects, like you can hear you talking stuff. Yeah, that's what I first, there's a little mic up there right next to the battery. At first I thought that's what that was. And I was not about to be too happy. And so I guess we just better get, like, low and...
Wolves are citizen.
Are they in here with me?
Yes, Father.
It sounds like they're right next to me. You know what it sounds... It sounds like they're right next to me. I'm just gonna keep going. What are we freaking about? Okay. It's fine. We're gonna save it a little bit. Where is he?
Oh no. Oh. Oh, please just walk by. Walk.
Hey!
What? Whoa! Whoa! I can't see! I can't see! I can't see! Oh. I couldn't see a sit. Oh. How am I supposed to get past him now? I couldn't see a thing! You border patrol. What am I supposed to do? Isn't there... No. Oh, yes, right here. This is where I need to go.
We must rise to face them. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club.
Stop.
I don't like that noise.
God rejoices in the
Did I keep the battery though?
The chaplain. Somebody there will know where they've taken Luke.
Yes, we know that. Now, what we don't understand is why people want to find me. But I'm going to just keep going. I don't have time to hide. I wonder if they could hear me. Just go to him and start running like you did Leta. No! No! Oh, I didn't get the battery. Well, thank goodness that I picked it up. Now we're gonna just go back here. And we're not gonna move. There's no, I don't understand how they found me the last time. You know what I mean? But I can't really see nothing. I'm just trying to listen. So many noises are going on right now. I don't know. I wonder if they could hear me. As soon as I have clearance, I'm going straight up and over. And if they want to follow me, they can. I don't care. Okay, get up. And, oh. Not doing that, nope. Oh, dude, I thought there was somebody in front. No shot. There's no way. Hey, how about you get the... Fuck away from me. How about that? How about you don't talk to me? Don't you even say nothing. Stay your little ass over there and we won't have any problems. I'm gonna go inside this house. Maybe. I can't even tell if... Let me in. I don't care. I don't... Nope. Well, never mind. I guess we're not going in the house. Oh! Why the horse? Come on, man. There's no reason to do that. The horse did nothing. I was trying to find a
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Through the barn? I didn't see no barn. What are you talking about? There's no shot I have to go through one. There's no shot. I gotta go back? Does he have a... No, I'm not going over there. Nope, he's crazy. Dude, I don't want to. Can they see me through this? No, there's no way they'd be able to, right? They said barn, And from what I understand, this is not a barn. It don't make sense. No, you know what? It doesn't need to make sense. I'm too scared to wonder if it makes sense or not. Maybe I'm supposed to get on the hay bale, maybe? Or just... No? Okay. I don't want to get past him. Because he's crazy. So... We're just gonna... God, he fucking figured me out real quick, didn't he? Don't say nothing. I'm just gonna walk by. Don't you say a damn thing. Not one stupid ass thing. I'ma continue walking. Look, I'm assuming this is the barn. Sit your ass right there. Continue singing a little song. I'ma get up. And you are not gonna worry about a damn thing. Okay. Yeah. Oh, hurry up. They don't know. Whoa. What's wrong with his wrist? Was his wrist like that before? Anybody know? That kind of look. No! Oh, shit. Where am I? I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die.
The flood will come.
Shut the fuck up.
Inflamed blood to destroy them.
Just don't point it here. Don't point it here, please. Yeah. Keep looking that way. Don't come looking this way. And everything will be A-O-O. Shit. I have to push this. Hurry up. Push it because I know they're going to hear this. Push it because I know they're going to hear. Get up. Screw you. Okay. Don't. I'm too close for you to do something. I'm too close. Oh. It looks like they have already done something. Nope. Okay. What is this? Three more were sent today to live among the Scald. Their sores too florid to disguise. They had 7 children between them. All of whom Papa Noth had sent with the others into my foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately, as only can a child abandoned by the parents they thought were as natural and dependable a fact as the rising sun, and I love them, as I will never have children of my own and have so much love to give. When God leaves them too, I will be there with comfort and guidance. What do these dreams mean? I'll tell you what they mean. I'll tell you exactly what they mean. What the f- Oh, man. Ooh. You know what they need to do? They need to make this game playable in, like, VR. I mean, I'm not gonna fucking play it, but... Dude, that scared me! Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna walk on by. Get out of my face. Don't fall, please. We're chilling. I'm not landing on whatever that is. It wasn't my choice to land on that, but I wouldn't have if that was... Ooh. Ooh. Is this another horse? Why are people killing horses? There's no need for that. Okay. I mean, I guess we're making progress. Although, to what? I don't fucking know. Oh. Okay, well, how's everybody's day doing? Everybody good? Everybody's okay? I was fine up until this. Guide my salvation, blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. Defend me from a wicked world and ready me for the devil's hour. Oh, Lord. So, So, are they... Who are they worshiping? This looks terrifying. Well, it is. It very, very much is. I appreciate you for coming in and making that a known fact. If you wanna, by all means, you No, we're not doing this again. Last time I did this, there was a weird
fuck was that?
Principal thing that was running at me in a not even a light. See, I can't even think. It was like a, I don't even remember. I don't know. Flashbang in Black Ops 1. Hey, Billy, thank you for the follow. I'm glad you and... Oh. Now we're watching. Thank you for the follow, brother. Appreciate that. Now you get to watch me always hate my life.
There's gotta be a way back to the village. A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
And so... Dude, I'm gonna... Ow! And by them being all dead... Explain the game. Okay. This is... Well, we're not going that way. This is... Outlast 2. It is... It succeeds the first one. The first one was about this corporation. And they were trying to make... From what I understand, they were trying to make these super warriors. In this dream state. But... In some sci-fi scenarios, they were able to achieve it by altering, like, this world and, like, the paranormal. And so they were testing on these patients and all these people that were just already, like, had mental issues, had mental health issues. Oh, I almost didn't make that. And it was just a whole shebang of a shebang. And there were scary creatures. There was Father Martin, who was not good, but just didn't really give a fuck about us. There was crazy doctors. We played the, I'm lost. Where am I now? We played the DLC, where this guy was really hell-bent on making you his wife. And I will tell you, you do not play as a female, if you catch my drift. So, now we're on to the second one. However, I do not believe that this is tied in with the first. I don't think they have any correlation whatsoever. Because the first one was played in, like, a mental asylum or, like, a psychiatric center. And this one is in the middle.
He said she did it to herself.
Bumfuck nowhere.
He said he was protecting you.
And the story on this one, we're not too far into it. But the story on this one is...
Church. No. Some kind of heretic temple.
I'll let him talk. The story on this one is we're journalists, or we're making like a documentary or something, and we hear about this pregnant woman that was found just wandering by herself, and she ends up dying. And so we're going to investigate, and shit goes sideways. The female that accompanied you, her name is Lynn, okay? What we found out episode one was... Is that an actual baby? Yo, it's kind of... Oh no, that's me moving. I thought it was breathing, bro. From... Ah, oh, see, I almost did it again. You find her after she was taken. And lo and behold, she's preggers. Now, when we ask her about it and like, if she knew, she's being really hush-hush. And so... From what I know, there's no relationship between us, and her name's Lynn. There's no relationship that I know of. That is, what's up, bro? Hey, what's up, McNugget? There's no relationship between us and Lynn, but Lynn's keeping it all hush hush. So either she was pregnant with somebody's baby that we don't know and we're together, or they did something to her.
Please, no.
Say no to yourself. That looks like a tentacle. And so yeah, that's basically, they took her again. She's pregnant. She's got them alien babies. Or it's like a demonic... It's a like... It's like the Antichrist is what they're calling it. He's coming to Tulsa. It kind of looks like Tulsa, don't it? You know? Just with not as many trees. Whoa. Wasn't she... Are we still in the dream? Yes, we are. I think we're still in the dream. And now we have flashbacks about us in like freaking like second grade.
That has to be the chapel.
And we're in the middle of like literal bumfuck nowhere. And there's a crazy dude that has his own religion. And that's what you're hearing.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Yes, we know where they've taken Lynn.
The chapel. I can see the chapel.
Yeah, the chapel.
How far did this go? I'm feeling in my teeth like the sound of scissors.
Ugh. Okay. And so... We're trying to save Lynn. Don't know why. However, what do I think? I don't think Lynn's gonna survive. Or she's gonna have like a ugly little demon alien ET baby. Or something of that. We've seen at least 30 freaking flashlights. And we've decided not to pick up one. Because I guess we don't have the common sense. And before you tell me, what if you don't find batteries? What if I don't what? Okay, yeah. That's what I thought. We have not met Father Noth. We have met this witch... creature thingy majigger alien. I don't know what. I don't know what she is, and I don't know what that is, but this is some weird cult shit. I don't even. Oh yeah, I could crawl now too, by the way. It's the greatest feature. She's having
She's having your baby.
Oh, are you the dad?
Is that what's going on here? More children dead. Noth says there is no sin in such infanticide, as all are soldiers in God's army. Martyrs fall on the field in defiance of the archfiend. All those babies with slit throats and charred flesh will be waiting immaculate for us in paradise. Papa Noth also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Our sins find us in our dreams. But my dreams are nothing but the murder of my children. And I wake laughing and aroused and often wet with the involuntary lust of sleep.
What?
I woke this morning thinking as I wetted with the blood of a child's slit throat, but it was wetness of my own making. What? The others are having similar dreams. We have dug a tunnel so that way we may meet in secret. We gather and share our visions and wonder at their meaning. I feel increasingly this is a message, but nothing holy. Yeah, no, I don't know. I don't know if the thought of dead children is very holy. Now go ahead and unlock this door.
Oh, dude, we're in.
This is not good. This is not good. Have you guys ever seen... What is that? What is that movie? You're like in the wilderness and you're around a bunch of cannibals. And it's a... Ah, oh, they made like 6 of them. And they were all kind of terrible. This is who we think... I took this off like you could see it. Yeah, okay, cool. That's who we assume Papa Noth is. But we have no clue. I'm only assuming that he's of relative importance simply for the fact that his picture is every single where. Nope.
No. We're gonna reload. Yeah, we think that's him.
God himself killed his own child, nailed him to a tree, and hung him, suffering for days before he died. And when his only son said, "Why hast thou forsaken me?" he said, "I am that I am. I am that I am."
Okay. Some objects being pushed in front of a door window to block access. Yes, that is very true. Now I could hide. What is this? Ezekiel, liar, charlatan, temple of Tugal, addict, coward, rapist, child killer. I'm gone and I've taken with me all with the courage to see the truth. Come after us, hunt us down. We are waiting and eager to murder and fuck everybody you send up the mountain. Damn, if that is not a statement, I don't know what is. I don't hate you. Could Jesus hate the Baptist for being a Jew? I could not have found my true vision without your years of ignorance and bullshit. I could never have had the courage to seek the truth if not fueled by my anger at your lies. Your God is a child's superstition. Your faith is an embarrassment. The signs of the true Father were before you, before us all, and you, vainglorious, gullible, too stupid to draw breath, you thought the visions were punishment from an angry and ominous God. Your God is afraid because your God is no God at all. Your God is your own ego, vulnerable and false and embarrassment. My God is no God at all, but he is true, and he is here in every moment of ecstasy. And his child will fuck and tear this world to everlasting glory. I do not ask that you join us. I tell you, you will join us, because our love is greater than you could ever imagine. What is with gods and fucking? Like, we think, also, Val... From what I know, if you were here for the first one, Val is the person that took... Where are you going? Where are you going? That is the person that took Lynn the second time, and we're trying to find her now. And Val is the one that likes to lick people, which is weird.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
What is it? Ah.
Oh,
I don't know why I generator thought that this was gonna start the first freaking rip.
Fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Yeah, I hope it doesn't run on prayers either, because we're gonna be screwed if that's the case. Sounds like they're chasing somebody.
The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is the place of the breaking forth of yes.
Oh, dude, I thought she was just gonna keep talking. Oh, man, I thought she was just... Oh! Billy, thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I greatly appreciate it. If it means... If I could punch this woman for you, I would. She's kind of not happy. Dude, she's coming. Let me hide somewhere. No, never mind. She ain't about it. Stupid bitch. Just keep going. Maybe she... Oh! Hey! Can I come in? Oh, I'm kidding!
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
I mean, I did. I really did just kind of open the door, didn't I? Huh, okay. You know what? I was gonna be mad. I'm not mad anymore. He was just kind of... I ain't falling for that shit again. He gonna kill me. Where's she at? Yeah, while she's... Oh, so they shut the door and he just kind of... Yeah, he looks like somebody that looks like it hurt. Nah. Actually, it didn't even happen. That didn't happen. So now we know that everything
God
will kill us.
Is great enough is his prophet, and not...
And she's kind of hot, eh? Should we try our luck? You're back, what's up? Oh, you missed it. I thought that I could just waltz in somebody's house. Like that's something people did back in the day. I kind of need another look at her face. She kind of too old though. Nah, she ain't too old. I guess let's keep going. We might have to... I'm gonna keep going as long as she don't want to... Hey, she sees me. Keep going. Is this the same house that I was in before? Hit and quit. She lucky is bad though. Okay, so I'm not the only one. Hold up. I don't want to open this door because I think this is the same. This is the same door that I almost... I mean, I did. Let me look.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins...
Nah, guys. She's too old.
To God come due.
Get his out.
There's wailing.
With what, Billy?
There's blood.
With what? What? You want me to throw my camera at him?
Of a travailing woman. From this arbor is the place of the...
Okay, now, the question is...
The children of hell. But also... our salvation. God is great and
she ain't brushed her teeth in a minute.
Enough will ransom.
Ah, guys, I feel like, okay, younger her would have been pristine. Let's we didn't learn our lesson last time. Nah, I'm not gonna chance it. We don't have time to chance it. Look, this is what happened to the guy that chanced it. Y'all see this? Just making sure that y'all saw that. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh. What the fuck are we doing? Why the... What the f... This is gonna get me killed. Get me... Yes, get me up out of there. You know he keeps kids in that basement? Yeah, hell yeah, he keeps kids in the basement. You think a grown-ass man drew this? Drew that caterpillar? Or... Is that a bee? That's a shitty bee. That's a shitty bee if I've ever seen one. I can't see. Reload. Alright, we're good. Now, they're definitely gonna need some work on whoever's drawing is gonna have to. This bitch still talking? You think it's a rocket ship? I need her to get away from me. Yeah, no, I'm sorry, guys. That's some Alvar. Ahaha. Hey, Billy, this is the women from Tulsa, huh? Is this what your women look like? Okay, we're gonna walk. She's talking. Let's get up in it. Aww. NPC looking. Put a paper bag over it. Hey, that's why the light switch was invented. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Nah, but... No, I was joking. Your women look immaculate. I was joking. Don't come at me like that. Slim, thick. Talking about the guy or the girl? Okay, we're good. I'm gonna come into his house. And then I'm gonna close the door. We're gonna deadbolt it. You're telling me this door don't have a deadbolt? We're kind of screwed if he comes back then. So let's just hurry up. See what's in here. Open this door. Oh, great. Okay, that's cool. Oh, well, at least he knows how to play the banjo. I wonder they keep... I actually haven't seen one. I think literally this is all just white folk. I think. Oh. Oh, he's not, is he coming back? You know what? I don't care. I'm leaving. How do I leave? Do I have to go through the... They're all siblings. Can I come out through the front door? Oh, shit. Oh, he's right there. Is he coming inside the house? I don't know if he went back in. Oh, no, he didn't. Okay, so we should... I guess let's go back and get up out of here before he comes over here and is not so happy I'm in his house. No! 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 That's the wrong button! That's the wrong button! That's the wrong button! That's the wrong button! Okay. We might break a leg or two, but we're jumping! Get the fuck in here! Ah! That's fine! Ugh! Don't be chasing me.
Open the door. I don't care. I don't care who's in here. Open it. Close it. Whoa. Oh, dude, he's coming over here. Open this. If he comes in here, we're dipping. Actually, we're dipping regardless. He can go fuck himself. Oh, what's in here? Is there a battery? What is this mumbo jumbo shit that they keep talking about? It's kind of getting annoying. Don't, bro, if he's in here. No, I think we're good. Can I come in here? No, we can't. Alright. I guess let's keep continue making our way through the town. I feel like I was just here. It's cause I was! I went in I got so scared I went in circles. Where is he? That's the window from the light. Oh, guys. I went in circles like a dumbass. The sins of Zion have bound up and all debts to God come due. Oh. Oh. No, I fell. It's okay. It's fine. I think he doesn't know us. Get up and dip. I don't want to run because he's climbing in your window, snatching your people. Yeah, look what he did to him. Nasty. I don't want to reload already because I only have like 3 batteries.
Get the elevator working again.
Yeah. So we're not gonna reload just yet. I want to kind of use them until they're absolutely fried. What is in here? I can't even see. Guess okay. Wait. Nope. It's not what I needed. I just want to make sure there's not any batteries, because I'm always worrying about batteries. Because you know how hard this game is without batteries? It's a lot harder than you think. Alright, so while we're doing this, let's say that you guys were in this situation, okay? Realistically, what are your guys' chances of survival? Like, if you wanted to give me a percentage while I read this, think about it. I need to talk to you in deepest secret because of your knowing the unctures and such and medicines. I hope you know I do not trade any more words than strictly needful when we make the trip in the damned world of gasoline and electricals and other such necessaries as we can't make. I think they're talking about, like, just civilization. I've got something friendly with the publican boy who sells us the pills Papa needs, and when I mentioned them as study aids, the boy laughed and said a body didn't need penicillin for studying unless a body was studying gash. Have you heard of such things? I do not want to ask Papa for fear of I do not know what, but I do not want to accidentally poison him neither. Please come to see me. What is penicillin used for? 78%, because I would have tapped that chick and the Gorilla Grip would have put me to rest. I mean, either that or that giant ass knife she's wielding, you know, that probably could have been the thing.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Start this bitch, come on. Okay. Oh!
Oh, fuck me.
Oh! Who was that? Where'd you go? What the? Why are you just watching me? Hello? Yeah? This person? Why is she not doing anything? Don't.
The sins of Zion are bound.
Yes.
And all debts to mm-hmm. God come due.
Yup.
There's wailing.
No.
There's pain.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. But it is joyous all.
Yup.
We
Yes.
Are in the sorrows of a
Ooh, that we is. Can I get an amen? Where the fuck is this? Does that mean I gotta? Oh shit! Who's coming? Who? What is happening? What is going on? Why am I always the last to know things? Guys,
this
the
way is
no shot. No shot. No shot. What? Oh! Oh! The fuck is that? What? Oh, dude, that's me. I was like, damn, that girl got buff. What the?
There's wailing.
Oh, that was weird.
There's blood.
Yeah, I don't even have to worry about you anymore. It's freaking. What was? I don't even know what to do in that scenario. Let me in here with you. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Oh, what? I was right there. I don't know how to escape her little wrathy wrath. I don't. Let's think about this before I get impaled again. Can I open this door?
Shit.
I guess I just gotta take it like a man. Or you see what I'm. I think I got a plan. This way is forgiveness. This way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. That's a good girl. Come on. Come on, Lassie. Come on, Betsy. Oh, no. Why are you screaming at me? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're chilling. We're chilling. You are not tired. Quit being a little bitch.
I will be
ravenous. That's what we gave her.
Ladies and gents,
we gave her the little ootsie bootsie.
I'm not gonna lie, Betsy almost got us. Betsy almost got us. However, what she didn't know is that we were at, what am I doing for 20 bucks? Me or her?
I think she, what is this? Sullivan? The modern Ezekiel, their knives sharp for the enemy. It felt inevitable, like a dream or a memory, but not mine.
What? Oh!
That's me after a night at the bar, you know what I mean?
Let's, yes, we saw that. Let's hear this.
Temple Gate, founded by Sullivan Noth, the modern Ezekiel. Their knives sharp for the enemy.
This man's all about making his own little like religion and such. But I'm not understanding what he's like benefiting from it. You know what I mean? Like, cool, you're having people have babies and then they sacrifice the babies, but for what purpose? You're just killing them. Like, now okay, now don't get me wrong. Selling kids is bad. But if you're just gonna kill them, I don't understand. Like,
Jessica.
Is that in the motherfucking well? No! No, we're gonna. I don't think anybody's home, so.
Damn it.
I'm not looking down that well. No.
He knows he's in total control.
But doing
doing stuff like that just because you're in control. There's so many other things that you could do. They're all worse. They're all bad. Okay. I'm not saying there's any good things that you could do. But it just kind of seems like a waste. And how long would somebody... Oh, that's not nice. How long would you have people believing in that?
I told you! I thought it was going to give me a button.
What the f... No. No. I'm claustrophobic. I can't do this. No! Please Blake my ass! Get away from me! I don't like... Shut up! I don't like this in my ear. It's okay. It's fine. Yeah. You and me both.
Please, Blake.
Why? No! Not again, dude! Not again! I hate this! Get off this. We're in a dream. We don't need that. And by the way, isn't this in a classroom illegal? Right? Or am I tripping? Oh, never mind. It's a Catholic school. Did he go to...
I'm scared.
What would Jesus do in this situation? I'll tell you what he'll do. He'd get the fuck up out of here. No, let's try the other door. Maybe the other door's safer. Let's go ahead and... I see I've been given the, what the f- The hell? Oh no. Oh no! Listen, man, if they- No! No. 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 I'm having- Let me in the bathroom. That's not a bathroom. Let me- The last time that I ran here. No. No. We're fucking... I'm going in the corner. I'm not going over there! This probably isn't scary, like, on a phone or nothing. But if you have headphones on, this is not fun. This isn't okay. Let me... What time is it? I can't even tell that time, to be honest with you. It's just getting louder and creepier. I can't see sh- Hey, stop. Oh. You know what? Good. They need to be scared of me. Maybe it didn't work last time. Just become studious real quick. Maybe fucking nothing. What is this? What the f- What does that say? What are you? I don't want to pick you up. Hey Lynn, I'm bored, Mr. Comb over is still talking about the 30 years war, blah, 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 Habsburgs, blah, blah. Anyway, I'm not riding home with you today because I got journal, but I'll call you when I get home. Okay? Damn, we've been at it since grade school? Sup, Jess? Comb over is the worst. His nasal spray totally makes me want to puke. Journal, huh? Are you doing journal because you want to expose the dark truth behind the St. Sybil Field hockey team? Your dad is forcing you, or you have a big... sloppy crutch on Blake. Oh, there's a third one! I don't know who this Jess person is. Shut up, bitch. Also, we should replace comb over his nasal spray with hot sauce. Also, really? Shut up. Oh, wait. No. 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 Jess is this one. And this is us, the pimp. And this is Lynn. That makes sense.
So it's Jessica's.
Oh my god, we got...
No. Can I look the other way? Let me look at this ugly ass. That did nothing. Don't do anything either. Alright. Hey, I need this. Thanks. Can I at least go in the... Shut up! What is this, the dude that she told me not to worry about? Is that what I'm hearing? Is that who's haunting me? That's Jam. So what? I just go backwards now? Listen, I was a pimp. Okay? I ain't scared of nobody. What the fuck was that? I'm a pimp! We ain't scared of nobody! Do my little pimp walk. Okay, well now I'm confused. That's jammed. What am I just like in an eternal like hell? I keep hearing shit. Let me open the... Oh, it's pretty outside though. Let me just...
Blake!
Oh! Jessica!
Jessica!
Baby! What you doing? Oh! She was crazy anyway, bro. Let me open this door. She was always wanting my attention and shit. You know what I mean? But I couldn't do that. I had sports to think of. Jessica was just holding me down, to be honest with you. There isn't freaking anything in here. Why did I... Okay, well, I guess I can't go through there. Yeah, Jessica was just really holding... Jessica kind of bad. We haven't even really seen her! This is also, like... fifth grade! We don't know what Jessica looks like... now. Well, there's Jessica. She's still bad? Is she still bad? I guess that means she's dead. How do we want to approach
her? Oh, God. Jess.
Oh, you guys. Come on, man.
Fuck.
Jessica just got tongued. I'm gonna come over here. I don't want whatever it is that you're selling. Or do I have to go here? Do you want to grab me too? Oh! What? Oh! What is going on? Get off me!
I'll bleed you in the yard!
What the... Oh, we're straight into it! Oh, what the f- Get me the fuck up out of here! Okay. We do have to go over here. What the f- Okay, does the door have a- Shut the door! Lock it! Battery! Open the door! No! 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 Yes! 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 Get down! What in the fuck? No! I'm not gonna look back while crawling. You can suck me. Ew! No! Keep going! Keep going, he can't get you!
He got me. Oh. Wait. How did he swing his machete or sword or what? Actually, you know what? I don't have time to ask questions.
Woe to the bloody city.
Get up. Shut the door. Okay, well, we know what to do now, so let's just go. Oh, man. That was the craziest. Where's the battery that I had?
Your scum shall be in the fire.
Your face shall be in the fire. That was the craziest. Oh, hey. Get down. Please just let me make it. How am I supposed to, like... I don't want to look back. I can't do anything. Just keep crawling. Yes, I'm under the floor. Oh! Dude, that's... Are they chasing me? What am I doing? Oh, that scared me. I thought that was a person. No. Get me up.
Right there.
Oh, this is... Yeah. See these fucking nuts. Get out of me. No, get over here. Oh, we can fight. See me there. Oh, no.
Woe to the bloody city.
I can't heal. Keep running. Okay. I have to do this whole thing again? Third time's a charm. Let's not waste any time with the battery. Nothing. Just go. Open the door. Shut the door. Lock it. It doesn't matter because he freaking finds a way over here anyways. Grab the battery. Go underneath. I can't see. Go under. Crawl. Just don't die. Thanks. I appreciate that. Listen, when you got 7 hillbillies running after you, you really don't know what to do in the spur of the moment. You know, you're kind of just there. It said we couldn't fight back, but we just kicked the bitch in his stomach. So, either the game's lying to me, or we just don't want to live that much. Maybe we did this whole thing to get away from Lynn's ass. Hey, these freaking nuts. Get away from me. Shut the door. Lock it. Okay. I bought myself 6 minutes.
Scum. Shall be in the fire.
I didn't buy myself.
Woe to the bloody city. Your scum. Oh, shall be in the fire.
Okay. Alright. I didn't die this time. Dude, this is... Stop watching me. Do you all not have cable? Do you not have, like, Netflix? Hulu? I mean... I don't think you get... Guys, I don't know what to do! Guys, we're gonna die again. Unless I could somehow get under a bed. There's absolutely no way he knows I'm here.
Flesh hooks. Leader.
However, I can't move from this position and then him not, you know.
Flesh hooks.
So we're just gonna have to go bed to bed. Let's go. We're just gonna have to go bed to bed. Or actually we could wait. It's not that serious. Shit. You play this game and tell me it's not that serious.
as soon as he goes away, as soon as he goes like this way. Yep. Wait. I don't know if he's going to turn back or if he's going to go all the way. If he turns back, we'll be good. Yeah, see? There we go. I'm camping, bro. Look, he's not moving either. I don't know what he's doing. Do I just go? You have to be the most deaf person in the entire world to not hear a whole body just kind of scoop.
A knife seed.
Oh, don't see me, please.
What the fuck?
We're just gonna have to go. Oh, dude, come on. I don't think he's gonna come back here. I think we're good. I'm just gonna keep armor crawling like this is Call of Duty or something. Oh! Okay. Now, how am I supposed to... Are you coming back up here? No. Where is he? Is he at the top of the stairs? I have no idea where he's at. What? Am I tripping? Did y'all see that too? Y'all saw somebody, right? Close the door. And lock it. Alright, we're chilling. I don't know. Are we really trying to open this door right here? Okay, so now they can't get in. So we're chilling. Or maybe he still can get in. Give me a second. Let's go ahead and close this whole thing. And figure how to get the F up out of here. Come on, jump! How do I... Well, I don't need to hide. I'm utterly confused! Maybe I gotta go downstairs. Maybe I can't crawl through here, right? Okay, so... I guess the only option is the stairs. I don't know why we barricaded ourselves in here. But... Sure, I guess. If he's here, I'm gonna scream. Okay. He might be gone. I'm gonna go ahead and crawl just in case. Ugh. Is this where he sleeps? There's nothing I can even... I'm not enjoying this music. Where is he at? I wonder, did he just leave? No, he didn't. Okay, sweet. Let's get up out of here. Nothing. There better not be a thing. There better not be one single thing here. Okay. Ah, the music has ended? That means we are safe. Because when the music ends, nothing's chasing you. See, the music's really subtle. I I don't think we should, I don't think we should wake her up. What am I? Is that Lynn? Nah, it's not Lynn. Whoever it is, they whooped on. Let me go look at what this is.
I guess this is where the magic happens. Chairs for an audience to watch. I only saw her afterwards. I couldn't have...
Oh, so people coming... Oh, you guys are sick. Ew, it's all dirty and bloody. Oh. What? Dang. And she... I mean, what do you like do in that situation? There's nothing you can do, you know what I mean? Just a man with a dream. Let's keep it that way. Keep it a dream and we never have to make it a reality. Hopefully, ever. Stuff like this. You know, it's kind of like...
Fuck is this?
The how am I supposed to get across? Oh. I was like, am I just... I had to say fuck it?
Ah, shit.
Oh. What? Are those men? Female babies? You can't even... Oh! What is that Pokemon that looks like this? You know what I'm talking about. It's like a slugfish thing. We know what we're talking about. I don't remember what it's called. But... Man, I don't... We know what I'm talking about. Nah, not a Magikarp. You know what it is. Oh no, it's not a Pokemon. I think it's an actual fish. God knows what I've done, and he forces my eyes on it when I'm weak and when I'm scared. It was not my fault that Judah could not swim, nor the lust he felt for me. I would have saved him had I the strength. I do not doubt you, God, but please spare me the suffering of such forced dreams, even when I do not sleep. I cannot keep watching him drown. Accept my death as penance, as I am newly heavy with Papa Noth's child and racked with pain such as I have never known. Surely the infant in my womb must be the archfiend for the affliction of nightmares and agonies that fill and surround me. I am yours. So is he just having babies with all these women and then he's like, nah, this ain't the one. And so he just like kills it? There's so many things that this... that. My feeble mind, of course, is not understanding, such as... how many batteries?
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Two? Shit. Such as, like... Ah! Is... So, let's say that he's having these babies. And then he's like, oh, nope, that one's the Antichrist! If he keeps having babies with women and they keep turning out to be the Antichrist, shouldn't that make him evil? And then they should turn on him? Or am I thinking too much into it?
He's in the house!
No, he's not! No, he's not, 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 no, he's not.
Thou art barren and bearest not, but thou shalt continue.
Shut the door! Lock it, lock it, lock it, lock it. I'm so screwed. I need to reload and everything. Everything's happening. Assess the situation. Assess the situation. Assess it. Oh. No, he's not. 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 Jump. Because of fuck. Ow. What a... That's not right. That's not right. Oh, dude, I don't like running. Oh. Pop it! Pop it!
Hey.
No, hey, my ass! Get away from me! Oh! No, you don't! You don't have anything! Why can't I Call of Duty slide? Why can't I Call of Duty slide? You know what I'm talking about, just... Come on, man! Oh! Oh, dude, I know they're behind me. No, he's not. Freaking kill. Oh, get up. Interact. No, he's not. No, he's not. I'm so confused. Oh, I would not survive. There's no chance that I would sit here and say that I would honestly survive this. What was that? The Call of Duty slide? Okay, so take a moment. Oh. God. I would probably just freeze. I probably would have gave up. Long, long time ago. And the fact that I'm just kind of just running. I mean, they do well with the map layout. And they kind of guide you where you need to go. But a whole lot of it is just praying. Oh, no. See, now she's her age suits her well. Her age suits her well.
What the fuck?
What was that?
Am I losing it?
Yeah, we're 100%.
Going to heaven. God. Before they killed the children.
Smash? Yeah, me too.
You should have loved me. What am I doing?
So, how many batteries do we have? Two. Damn. So, I think that he's having all these nightmares about Jessica hanging herself. Don't be afraid. You're going to heaven. Because I think that's what happened. And it probably affected him some sort and type of way. Oh. And maybe that's why he's having these nightmares. Is this like what is this, like a teaching place? Yeah, I think this is like a little school for them. Oh, this is nasty. I have to go through Everybody knows how to play the banjo here? Are you kidding me? Aim. The children should not fear their duty, but celebrate it as a guaranteed entrance to heaven. There is no pain in heaven. Papa gave you life, and so your life is his. God gave you life, and so your life is his. You may not know that you are yourself the enemy. Your fear is a tool of the enemy. God knows best. The whale saved Jonah from drowning. Jesus in the desert with Satan. Abraham killed Isaac in his heart. Project. Draw angels. Who could be the enemy? I mean, if they're killing all these kids, are they teaching them before they die? What is going on? Yes, just get me the fuck. We're taking fall damage for real? What? All right, well, you have a good one. I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate you following me. You have a good one. I really do appreciate you. Come by again sometime. I'll be doing the same shit. I'll be getting scared out of my mind. So, if you want to keep seeing that, be sure to come by. Miss Carson said I could not tell you what they're gonna do, but she did not say I could not write it, so please do not let them kill me. I love you, and I love Daddy. At least she knew how to spell her name. What is this?
How do we get over there? Fence. Can't climb that. Just need something to stand
on. Or just climb the fence! Wow, there's something I could climb. Is this the same woman?
Pray with me.
Hey! No! Get away from me! Wait. Whoa! She just disappeared! Does that mean she's coming, or does that... What does that mean? Is that an... No, that's like an actual... Sign her! I'm gonna turn in this footage to any record label that needs somebody. She's got bangers for days. This is the little Bible passages. I don't read them. But if you want to, feel free. Oh, that's more important. Hey, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I hear you, baby. I hear you. Yeah. 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 Hello. How's it going? I'm gonna pass by. You sound amazing. I'm gonna pass by. You sound amazing. Sound really good. I'll let you know. I'll hit up a couple record labels, and then I'll let you know. We're gonna get you famous. We're gonna get you big. Yeah, your head hurts. I understand that. I wouldn't watch me then. I tend to scream a lot. And that is certainly not one to help a headache. But I do appreciate you for stopping by. Appreciate you coming in, Hillary. Hanging out. Oh, there's another note. What does it say? Oh my God, I'm heartfully sorry for having offended the prophet, and I detest those sins because I've offended thee, my God, who is all good and deserving of my love. I deserve and cherish thy punishment and invite more into the occasion that I'm able by thy grace and the grace of the prophet Noth to sin no more. So, is she following me? I told you I'd hit you in a couple weeks. Chill. Okay. So it kind of sounds like to me is like this whole place is divided. Not everybody buys into the whole religion and sacrificing babies. And then there are the people that are obviously they're the ones that are buying into it and they believe everything that is being told to them. And I believe the leader of the people that are not buying into it anymore is Val. However, what she has to do with it, we have no idea yet. Because we haven't seen her since she was licking my face. And I didn't really enjoy that, to be honest with you. So, all I gotta do is figure out where the hell to go. And we should be fine. I'm not scared about America's Got Talent over here because while she has a knife, she hasn't hit me once. I don't think. So I came from here. Ah, I gotta go here. Okay. Sweet. No.
I lied.
We don't have to go here. What we have to do is... go through... Well, we went that way, I think. No, we didn't, because... Yes, we did. You see what I mean? Bro, she's gonna be a star. That's all I'm saying. Y'all better watch out for her. We went through here. I think we went through there. So we just gotta keep going straight from what I know. Or maybe not. Oh? No? Will it let me drop? No, it won't. Okay, so it won't. So this is not it. I think. Where do we gotta go?
The chapel's gotta be close.
Yeah, the chapel's gotta be close. But however, how am I supposed to indulge in getting there? Because you won't let me open this door. You won't let me open another door. We do have a situation at hand. I don't know. At what point would you just kind of be like, okay, I gotta escape. Fuck Lynn. Like, where in this, if not already, where in this scenario are you like, look, Lynn, baby, I tried. You know what I mean? The start. Oh. You would leave with America's Got Talent? Is she bad? Now, are you leaving because she bad or because she could sing? Huh? Huh? Because... Are you a gold digger? Oh, she hit me! She got attitude! Hey, she got a little spot! That scared the shit out of me. I'm leaving. That was rude. I will never interrupt her ever again. Just a little. Oh! So you think she like. You think she's all for it. Yes, that makes. Maybe you were right. Now she's following me like a little lap dog. Let me in a door somewhere. See, every time I go here, though, this isn't the right place, but I'm supposed to, I think, get to there somehow? But if I go there, I die. No, treat her like a woman and be... Oh, man. Oh. Let's, look, it won't even let me... But I know I'm supposed to get there. Okay. And I can't get through here. So when do you cave and ask chat how the fuck do we... Hey, I will figure this out. Don't you worry. I just want to explore. And I will maybe later admit 12 years later. I will admit sometime if I'm wrong or if I'm right. But oh! Who needs to ask about progressing? Not me. See, I knew the whole time. No! No, no, no! No, no! No, no! What do you mean, God, do you want him? Clearly, God don't! God don't want me! God don't! Get the...
Okay. Bro. Pushes it! Oh! Run! This is not a good scenario. This is not good. Ah! Nope, it's okay. It's okay. I knew they were coming. Come on. Push! Push! But they're coming. We're gonna have to. Oh! Come on. Yes. We got it. I don't want to die. Come on. We're so close. Come on. One more, just to be safe.
Serve the Lord.
You serve my nuts is what you can serve. Okay. We got this. Come on, jump. Come on. Kick that bitch!
I don't know what the fuck your god wants from me, lady.
Yeah. You were there before, you just didn't see the... God wants these... Yeah! God wants... Their god wants these nuts. How many freaking batteries are there?
Chapel's gotta be close.
One shit. Okay, well... We don't have time to dilly-dally! They don't have time to dilly-dally either. Let me open the door so I can get batteries. I know y'all have them somewhere. Where
the fuck did batteries at?
Batteries. I mean, that works too. Oh, Mr. Battery. Wait a minute. That's evil. These people don't use... I was about to say, these people don't use electricity. Why do they have batteries and such? But it's for their radios. Oh! Is she looking at me? Wait, let me... If one of you... says that she's bad. Oh, she wants you.
The chapel.
Oh, shit.
The chapel is supposed to be sanctuary.
No. She got no ass! Anyways, alright. I guess we're gonna go into this creepy ass. She's not just bad, she's dropped it. Oh! Dude, this is... Y'all going in here or not? Be for real, like... You were this person? A woman mean this much to you? Nah. There'd be some baddies in there. Oh. Oh. That don't sound like a baddie to me. To the Reverend Prophet Sullivan Knoth from... From Laird Byron, as recorded by Nick Tremblay.
Thank you for the extra copies of your Gospels. I have gifted them to those among my flock with the brains and eyes still intact so that they may read. But we are in need of more sacramental, both for drinking and communion and for comfort from our pains and disinfection of our sores. Ugh. My flock complains that you have promised more than you have given, and though I can quite easily control them by the firm tenor of my voice and the heavy fist of my mount, I prefer the gentle path. You are most beloved of God and a holy gift to us all. You weren't lying. There better be... There's baddies. I feel like you're lying to me. My shongy donkey best play disappearing act after all this. First of all, you're saying baddies as if there's just not this person! And they're not baddies, they're just into some freaky shit! Hello? I was promised baddies.
Mary.
Bitch, I'm not a man.
Who's there? Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider. The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just
my ass. Me.
You have to kill me.
Will him back to your place. Nah, we finna do it here.
Coming back with Mary. He'll hurt her, and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
Oh, his eyes are gone. Are we killing this dude, guys? How do I... What am I supposed to do? Did he take a shit in this thing? I mean, he seems into it, so why not? Hey. I guess let's Ew, I can hide in here.
We found her, Suzanne. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Kill her and use his blood. Hey, whoa, is Mary back?
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry.
Oh, dude, I'm terrified of that guy.
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
Oh.
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
Oh, no.
No.
Get out of the way, fatty!
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
No! No!
Strengthen the rebellious angels! For the child of the womb, I have used it! Strengthen the rebellious angels!
Tell Josiah to make it stop! God ain't got ears for simple laws!
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where did Val take her?
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines. Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Zuba. That's a
miracle. Oh.
Give the woman rest.
Holy. Oh. Don't none of you.
What? Where the fuck are
you? I knew it. and I gotta feel. Okay. Well. There you guys go. Give yourselves a good freaking nasty, disgusting look. You people are terrible.
They always hurt women to punish men.
That do be true.
It's sick. It's cowardly.
You guys are nasty. Are they out? Can I leave now? Okay, I'm gonna walk away now. Okay. I'm gonna walk away. I'm walking. We're not going to go see her. We're gonna walk out of here. And I'm gonna shut this door. And I'm gonna shut this other door. Alright. Shut these doors too. Go see her? If you know what? If somebody seconds that, by the time I walk out of here, we will go see her. If not, is that a second? I don't know. There was no confirmation. I'm opening the door. Right. Oh, fuck. You guys are fucking disgusting. You guys are disgusting, horrible people. Let's go look at this guy for a little. Is this what you guys wanted? No? Of course not. There. Hey, she kind of bad. There you guys go. Okay? We happy. Let's go. Let's get the F out of here. I'm leaving. Y'all are disgusting people. At least that wasn't Lynn, I guess. What is the object now? Oh yeah, we gotta go to the mines. The things I would do. Oh man. Come on. How many batteries do we have? Shit. I don't know what to do. Let's just keep going, I guess. Let's go this way. You guys are... Something wrong with you guys. So now we gotta go to the mines. Which I'm going to assume is... Don't be nothing dumb. Don't be nothing dumb. I keep seeing those things that are on his like wrists, and I don't know if that was there before or if that was his past, and like he kind of did something to himself. I'm not sure. Ew, I thought I heard like somebody growl, and that was the most disgusting thing I've ever heard. I guess let's go ahead and reload, because I know I'm gonna get into a situation where I need to reload, and I'm just not gonna do it.
and that will result in my death. Now, however... What are we, crawling? We don't crawl. Guess we're not going back. Ah, battery! You know, they really don't give these things out, do they? They just kind of... Okay, he's not even saying nothing. So that means he's good, right? Oh, I was like, what is that? Oh, I gotta go into the... No. No. What? What did I just get hit by? Oh! I would... Listen, if I was in this... Like, actual real life... I definitely would have died already. 100%. Let's go through here. Make sure there's nothing over. Okay, can't go in through here. Obviously gonna climb in through the window because who needs doors anymore? You know what I mean? Where's the cookies? There ain't no fucking cookies.
But someday you wake up in heaven. Black and pale.
I don't feel like she's gonna be okay if I come over here. But there's a bandage over there. Oh, they're dead. Let me just... Don't. Look, I just... Hold up. Let me make sure I need it.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
Dude, which, those children's bad. Come on.
Crows and kites are plucking.
I'm just gonna walk away. And I need that. I'm gonna open this door. I'm gonna shut it because you're batshit crazy. And then I'm gonna take a picture. Oh no. I'm walking, I'm leaving. Oh, I don't do corn. I don't do just any big fields. Go ahead and reload, because I do not want to be in a situation where I can't see. No, he's not! Shut up! Bro, I can't hear him anymore. Get away from me. I'm just kind of like... Oh. Oh, dude, they're right here. No, the music's intensifying. Oh, dude, I'm coming up right up on him. What am I doing? Yes, yes, yes! Walk away! Hello, hello! It was good. Catch me later. Hey, I'll catch you later, too. I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate it. Hopefully, I'll make it out of here. Whoa. I don't know. Oh!
You will know me, God. We are grateful for
no.
For thou created options.
We can't see well. Yeah! Oh! Oh no! Run! 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 Shut the door! Shut the door! Shut the door! Lock it! Heal! Oh! No! We don't do this. We don't do this. Shut the door. Wait, I'm supposed to go to the mines. That is not what I thought that was. Keep going. Oh! Screw it! I don't care. You're fine. You are A-okay. Walk away. Oh! Damn is right. If you cannot tell, I don't do good under pressure. Oh man. Okay, so I gotta get back in here. Hurry up. That was way too aggressive. You're not being chased by anybody yet. Lock it. You can't really play these games. Hey, I understand it 100%. In fact, the only reason I'm playing this is because it's for y'all. There is no way that I could... Hey, look. It's what I freaking needed 20 seconds ago. Also, I'll take this battery. I cannot play these games alone. And you know what's weird is I love horror movies.
There's gotta be a way to stop the meal.
But I think this is the door that we go through. Love horror movies. And like, I love horror games, but I just really don't want to play and watch them. I don't know. I went to go see the, movies aren't the same as playing That's Another Level. Hey!
That should do the trick.
Movies in like a movie theater? Like a scary movie in the movie theaters? I beg to differ. Because you got the loud noises. You get overstimulated. I'm not even gonna bother. You know I'm here. Get... Yeah, I don't fear no man either. I don't know why I turned that on.
What movie did I go see? Oh, yeah. If you've ever seen the movie Smile, I watched that in theaters.
Hated that movie.
That movie's terrifying. And I went to go watch the new Evil Dead. And that movie was terrifying. But they're really good. I love horror movies. And I love horror games. I just never play them.
Hey!
You're lying! Get up out of here! What are we doing? Okay. I pressed a lot of buttons. I shouldn't have pressed.
Of the fury of the Lord comes upon me!
Fury of my webos. What am I supposed to do? What did that do? I don't know what that did. I'm freaking out. Oh, this is bad. If I somehow make it out of this thing alive. How many batteries I got? That's not what I... How many batteries I got? Oh, I think I have to be standing up to see it. Oh. No, I have to watch it, but I don't want to get traumatized. I 100% feel that. Last movie I watched was Halloween. Kind of disappointing. I have not watched that one yet. Slashers don't really do it for me. Although, I will say that Friday the 13th and like the Jason films are some of my favorite films of all time. There's no shot that he comes in here. But I haven't been, I'm not caught up with any of the Halloween movies at all. I need to watch them though. If they're worth it, which it kind of sounds like they're not, I will watch them. I don't know what to do. Are they just standing there? I don't want him to see me. Is he coming back over here? I can't tell. Halloween, Freddy, there were some good ones, but yeah, not the same with the new ones. Yeah, I feel that. I really do feel that. I've seen... Dude, I'm just gonna open this door, screw it. Oh, this is... I've seen a lot of the Nightmare on Elm Street. And those were good. Oh, dude, I think I'm supposed to crawl there like I'm stupid. I'm definitely supposed to crawl here. That was not smart. I'm all about missing the obvious, I guess. Reload, because they sound like they're coming. Reload. Dude, they're coming. Oh, no. Oh, I'm supposed to go here. Oh, he's right behind me. What are you doing? Get up. Oh. Pork cow. Go. Oh! I think I need to go find a battery.
Road to the mine is somewhere around here.
Yes, the road. Let me make it out of here somewhat alive. How much time am I planning to play now? Am I stopping it soon? I probably got like, I'm pretty sure I've caught like another 30-40 minutes probably. I usually don't try to stream very long, like too long, if that makes sense. But if I'm really into it, if chat's really into it, you know, I'll go as long as people want me to. But yeah, I do. I won't be on this weekend. Schedule's kind of finicky, especially this. Okay, you'll be back in 5. That works with me. Sounds great. I will still be here trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing. But yeah, this I'm gonna have good luck. I appreciate it. I'm gonna need it as much as I can get. Oh. Schedules this week is all messed up because I got my brother's graduation. He is graduating high school, which is really great. Proud of him. He's gonna go on play football. He's gonna go be a teacher. Which
door? The chain's broken. Maybe there's
find a hook.
Something I could use.
Yeah. There's definitely gonna be a hook somewhere. Probably impaled in somebody or something. Okay, let's figure it. Let's go find it. But yeah, he's gonna go get his degree, and he's gonna go and make a name for himself, which I'm proud of where he's going. So it's not in here. That means I gotta go outside and find a hook. Okay. BRB. Alright, I'll be here. What did the cows do? There's nothing wrong with cows. And I was gonna say this is a horse. That is not what that is. Nor was it ever a horse. I'm kind of just looking around for... Is it a hook? But I don't think it'll be in here. We probably just... you know what? It's probably a little case of... I probably just passed it and didn't even realize it. I always do that. No.
I'll let you replay the way you know. Oh, man of blood, depart from me. They speak against you with malicious intent. Your enemies seek your name in vain. Do I not hate those who hate you, O Lord? And do I not loathe those who rise up against you? I hate them with complete hatred. I count them my enemies. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me and know my thoughts. And see if there be any grievous way in me.
You nasally bitch! Get away from me! Breathe every once in a while.
And it shall be your glory.
Oh, she's coming back. This is not what I needed. All I needed...
He will, Lord, even unto his death.
Did she see me?
I am hath sent me unto you.
What the f-
Abraham.
What the f- Can she not see me? Come on.
Yes, Lord, like a pig.
Who is she talking to?
She said, "Chance, Lord, like a pig."
No. What? What gave you a clue? No.
By where, Lord?
Shut up! Oh. Bro, she's gotta have hacks on. I was tiptoeing.
was doing a little tiptoe. And I was sitting like right next to her, right? Didn't see me. Then I start talking shit. And she used her freaking sonic ears to hear me.
Oh.
Oh, these are people?
Uh-oh, take a look at it.
Meat hung to cure. Hooks through their Achilles tendons.
Mm-mm. That sounds disgusting.
Oh, Jesus. I should have prayed for refrigeration.
Oh. This has got to smell so bad. I need to look around, though, for a battery.
Mine. There's got to be a way through.
Or a hook. I completely forgot that we've been looking for a hook this whole time. Ugh. Because I don't think I have any more batteries.
There's no way to open that fence. Maybe there's another way around.
I got one battery, two bandages. I would feel much better if I had one more of each, at least. But it doesn't look like that's... Can I come in here? No. What am I doing? Oh, I'm getting the hook. No! Oh, gosh, why do you keep... Is she coming up here? Dude, don't be here. Oh, I can't open the door. There's no shot she's coming up here. I can't open this door. Wait, there's a backpack. Check it. You, what? What do I do? Oh, this is disgusting. What? My, no. Can't read it. My best beloved, my hound, my avenging angel. Thou has betrayed Temple Gate, has betrayed God, has betrayed me. Look deep into the heart of all you hate and make it violence to punish that festering apostate pig fuck. Thou must suffer and beg for forgiveness that you deny. Thou must die in the darkness utterly devoid of God's love. All who have joined Thou must die begging for the mercy you have purged from your heart. Let God be merciful, you will only be wrath. Papa loves you, God forgives you. Oh, so this was him. That was his own. Although this doesn't, can I like pick this up or something? No, I can't. I definitely can't go through that door. Can I? There's a giant ass cow? Oh, that is in the way. This isn't a door. What am I missing here? That's jammed. Okay. There's no place here. No place. I get. I'm assuming that I'm gonna have to come. I'm gonna have to walk back. Oh, dude, in the sounds. Ah. Oh. I did find the hook, though. As long as I don't have to mess with
Mess with that one bitch. We're fine. No! You got nothing better to do. Who is that? Like, what is her role? I don't think we've even figured out what her role in the story is. And of course I have to go that way. Dude, this is bad. Don't be anywhere near where I need to go. I don't want you. Oh, bro, she was like right here. Where did she go? Where did she go? Come here, I just want to talk. Listen, I'm not even gonna bother. If she shows her little stupid ass face, I'm not even gonna bother. I think I have to go this way. To try to hide from her. I'm just gonna book it. Oh, I'm gonna book it. I told you. Oh! Oh! Well. Okay. Yes, we hear you. We hear you. But all that's telling me is that I have to go that way. Oh, she's coming. Shut up! You too. You should. I'm gonna suck me. You haven't said shit. She walking back? Yeah. Up your ass. That's where. I see your little stupid lantern looking thing. Yeah, you keep walking. I'm gonna go this way. Fucking run. Ah, we made it! You're back. Welcome back. I've been messing with this dumb bitch this entire time. We finally got the hook. Oh! Open it! How do I... Oh! Pull it! Pull it, please! Hurry! We don't have time! Almost dying in the shower. Oh. What? How are... Don't do that. It's not a good thing to do. Hurry up! What are you doing? Come on. Slide! Yes! No! Kicker! Interface! Oh. Just slip. Well, I hope you're okay.
Fuck. Keep moving.
So if we can kick her, exactly, let me go! We've kicked her like 4 times today.
That is the mine. Where the heretics are. That's where they...
Babylon. See the distance mine where the captain. Oh, so it's a trophy to just tease me that I'm not ever gonna get the fuck over there. Okay, that's cool. Wait, can I record that? No. For all we know, Lynn is dead, or Lynn's with her baby daddy. There is no reason that we should be here.
Ah.
Are you fucking me? I got hit by another cat. I hate this game. You're not a cactus, are you? No, you're a rock. stupid.
Okay. Just grab this paper. I'm not going to strain my eyes to try to read that. My best beloved, most trusted, my intimate companion since your childhood.
Ew.
I know your faith is imperfect. I know that old worm doubt gnaws at your heart and tears wash your cheeks. You think you sin and murder, but hear me as I've told you every way I know how. You would only sin if you stayed your hand. If you do not chain a rabid dog, are you not responsible for... Are you not responsible for the children the bitch attacks? If you do no crush the spider in your infant's crib, are you not responsible for its venomous bite? If you leave a fire unchecked, are you not responsible for every innocent burnt? In every case, sloth would make you a murderer. You would not need to lift a finger and still be a terrible killer in the mind of God. Just as every life you do not take that could even maybe defeat the enemy, who would murder and rape the whole wild world, is killed by sloth. For the enemy is surely rabid and venomous in a hungry inferno. Hold fast, push the knife. You need no forgiveness because you do not sin. Know that Temple Gate needs you. Know that I love you. That God loves you. Noth.
We haven't talked to him directly. I wonder what kind of bullshit he would come up and tell us.
It'd probably be like, you're sinning.
I had sexual relations. I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
Where's the... You gonna tell me I could climb through here?
Wait. This is before I found her hanging.
Oh, so she did die.
Wake up.
So we're going through our own little traumatic thing. So, here's my theory. My theory is that Jessica... I forgot her name. Pimp, that's our name. And Lynn were like this trio group friend thing, right? Anyways, I'm not fucking doing either one of these. And... Oh, I'm just gonna talk as I go. And... They were all three best friends. Or like... Two of them were best friends and one was the best. Anyways, they were like a trio, right? Little Pimp over here... liked Jessica. And something happened, something had to have happened. But then I don't understand who this is. What I'm getting at is somebody loved another person and the other person didn't know and or didn't give them love back. And so she killed herself. And then it's like a whole Romeo and Juliet thing, you know what I mean? And then Pimp was like, but I did love you. Ugh. And then he tried to kill himself. And Lynn saved him.
The hangman game. Like Lynn and Jess used to play.
What does that say?
The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Okay. We're playing... That's kind of fucked up. We're playing Hangman. That's kind of messed up. Oh, this is very messed up. Were we in this room? Yes. And we tried to go through this room. Okay, so now I have to go to the other side. That's so messed up. And so I also think that he
blames himself in her death or something like that. I don't fuck. To be honest, I'm just kind of fucking. Oh! That hurt. Oh, don't do that. Ugh. This shouldn't count against my battery. This is bull. Oh, never mind. We found a battery. Stop, 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 stop. So now I gotta go find the other. Which I'm gonna. Oh, that's bright as hell. What is this? What do I... What was that? Why was that a thing? Okay, so... I do have to find the, Okay. That's gonna say what? Unforgivable?
Now the letters, they're not lined up.
Well, duh. That's why you get. You gotta move them. Come on. You can do it. Why am I having. What am I doing? What are you. Are we okay? Get over here. Okay. Now push this forward. That wasn't hard.
Unforgivable.
Yes.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Yeah. Now, let me reload this. That's gonna mess with me. I have to put it in the right spot. Guess what? I can't do that. Okay. So, dude, I can't see shit. Do we have to go find the other? What do we? We do have to go find the other one because she said that Lynn, something. Oh, what are you, the fuck are you, what? This is Jan, okay. Just run through it. Nothing can happen if we just run through it. Oh. Yes, yes, yes. Wait. I thought this was gonna let me out. Do we gotta go back here? This is where we found the paper, I think. This one's so let me just what does this do? Ah! I was like what is that gonna make me do? Nothing. There's so many classrooms that look the complete same. So, like, I have no idea what is what and where is who and... Okay. So, this is the one that we found the stuff in. Let's keep going to this... Guys, are we going crazy? Why have I not found the second one? Am I tripping? It has to be on... This side. Let's just. Oh, he's running fast! Whoa, 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 whoa. Why are we running so fast? Chill, 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 chill. Okay, so this is the room. It's gotta be before that. It's gotta be like. Somewhere.
over the rainbow. No, it can't be.
Hey, chat, do you know where the fuck I'm supposed to go?
Am I stupid? Have I just passed it 75 times and not known? No, that's jammed. That's the thingy-majigger. Nothing's over here. I gotta go this way. But there's nothing down this way. Yeah, it's jammed. There's something I'm missing. Check that door. I've already gone down here. Yeah, check that door. I don't need to hide from nothing. Nothing's coming after me. This door's jammed. That door I can't go through.
You can't even edit this out, guys.
This is why my games take so long. What is that? Oh, that's an exit sign. Wait, what's going on? What's going on? Wait, whoa, why are you doing that? Hey. Oh, we're dancing. I can't see it if I can't. Yeah, I can't see it. We're chilling. Dude, I can't. Not if there's something right there. We're chilling. We're fine. Ew, this is... Ew. This is making me sick. Ugh. Let me open the... What the fuck you mean?
Oh, shit! What was that?
No, don't. Oh. Guys, I may have thrown my back out. That hurt. I did not expect that. Yeah, I know you're locked. I don't want to go this way. I don't even really know what it was. I was too busy screaming. Not again, dude. Anything but again. Just let me open the door, please, please, please. What the f? What is going on? My dude is hauling. Can I open this? No. Ah. How do I... Ooh. Dude, that hurt. Especially for never... Oh. Yeah, that's gonna have to work. I don't have enough. No, dude. After what we just saw, you want me to crawl into a freaking vent?
I'm back here. What the fuck?
And how are you not hitting yourself on these bolts? Look how big. You're just running across them? No! 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 What is going on? We have officially lost it. Wait, we're even farther than we were.
The mines, this leads. the others took Lynn.
Thank you for that. Huh. Well. Okay. Alright! Well! We will leave it right there for this episode. I've about had too many heart attacks tonight to continue going. We will not be here Friday, Saturday for sure. Sunday's a maybe. I don't know what time we'll get back. I don't know when we'll get back. If I'm not on Sunday, I will for sure be on Monday. We will have a schedule probably around Monday. Thanks for the stream. I appreciate you coming and watching. I appreciate you. I appreciate you for the follow. I appreciate that a lot. I'm glad you enjoy watching me make a fool of myself. It really does. It means a lot. Like I said, we will pick it up, like I said, either Sunday or Monday. I got a couple of other things that I'm looking about doing. We're going to, of course, keep the single player games, the horror games. But I got a couple of other things that we're going to try to do on the channel. But for, right now, that's about it. Guys, that's about it. I appreciate everybody tuning in. I appreciate y'all making this journey through me. Whoa. with me. And see y'all next time. Remember, love yourself, love others, sleep good, eat good, think good, be good. I will catch y'all later.